Did you know that a Tornado fighter jet once took a picture of the Concorde going at supersonic speed? Back in April 1985, Adrian Meredith, flying for the Royal Air Force, managed this feat over the Irish Sea. Keep in mind, the Concorde was so fast the Tornado could only keep up for a fleeting 4 minutes. Now, isn't that a high-speed game of tag for the history books?